As Christians and as intercessors, we don't fear the enemy, we don't fear death, we don't fear even the devil. But we do fear something. We do fear God. We have a reverent fear for God, and we tremble at His word. Here's a principle of holiness. Be scared, or scare yourself a little bit with Galatians 5. And here it says, it brings a list of the works of the flesh: idolatry, witchcraft, hatred, discord, jealousy, fits of rage, selfish ambition, dissensions, factions, envy, drunkenness, orgies, and the like. I warn you, says the Apostle Paul, as I did before, and he's talking to Christians, the Galatian Christians, and he said that those who live like this will not inherit the kingdom of God. Friend, it is okay to have a fear in our hearts, a reverent fear for the word of God, and avoid the works of the flesh and live by the Spirit.